The standard experimental sieve is mainly composed of a top cover, a round handle, a tight top handle, a screw, a vibrating tray, and other structures made of 304 stainless steel, good wear resistant, can withstand high temperatures below 300°C. The mesh size is as large as 13 mm and as small as 0.03 mm. It can effectively achieve the purpose of filtering, grading and sieving. It is widely used in metallurgy, chemical, pharmaceutical, building materials, geology, national defense, and other industries.